eat them. Every time I come back, I'm pulling them out of my hat. Then the son of a bitch is all hot to dip a dip with an act. I am saying the same thing every time I attack. Damn, I just got whooped by a new jack. A new jack, mini new, let me jack. It's not a quiz of the fact that their experience lack. I just ignore it, take my energy and store it. Who on the side of the game praise that I floor it and pour it on his ass like milk over the weights of brand pounds till he's trying to turn it around and get paid again. I strike fear, so you better steer clear, cause I sneer a smear to quit who interferes. Ripping a bastard up in less than a minute, like getting hung by his tongue. Something's wrong with S's in it. Suckers are trapping in the path that I stood. I could rhyme while I'm puking and it was still
plan to be a family man, happily married. I wanna grow to be so old that I have to be carried till I'm glad to be buried and leave this crazy world and have at least a half a million for my baby girl. And maybe early to be planning this stuff, cause I'm still struggling hard to be the man and it's tough. Cause man, it's been rough, but still I manage enough. I've been taken advantage of, damaged and scuffed. My hands have been cuffed, but I don't panic and huff. Frantic and puff, a plan to give up the minute shit hits a fan and erupts. I'm handing enough, doubling nothing. I've been troubled enough and I'm sick of struggling and suffering. See, my destiny.
Watching ballers while they flossing and they pathfinders. These overnight stars becoming autograph signers. We all long to blow up and leave the past behind us, along with the small fries and average half pinters. But player haters turning bitch like they have a diners, cause we see them dollar signs and let the cash blind us. Money your brainwashed and we leave your ass mindless. When snakes slither in the grass spineless.
Let's rock bottles, life makes you mad enough to kill.
Last year I was nobody, this year I'm selling records. Now everybody wants to come around like I owe them something. The fuck you want from me? $10 million? The fuck out of here.
You see, I'm just Marshall Mathers.
Marshall Mathers.
I'm just a regular guy, I don't
know. Dress is too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read it though.
Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other
walking around with his headphones blaring. Alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. And what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again,
this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixes some hard liquor, some hock. I thought I jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me. So let me see, they try to shut me down.
Forgetting when he broke down. He opened his mouth, words won't come out. Clocks run out.
Hands up, look, look. Now while he stands tough, notice that this man did not have his hands up. The free world's got you gassed up. Now who's afraid of the big bad boy? One, two, three, it's in the four. One pop. Two pops, three pops, four pops, three pops, two pops, one, your pop, he's pop, no pop, none. This guy ain't no motherfucking MC. I know everything.
I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just
so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent, but I just can't admit or come to grips with the.
Just follow me. I'll catch you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be without a delay. Catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice, ice, baby, screaming shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest, till I'm Swayze, and you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice land, and wait, don't stop me now before I get on a roll. Let me tell you what this pretty little day.
Soul search, maybe I needed to grow up a little first. Well, looks like I hit a growth spurt. But I'm coming for closure. Don't suppose an explanation I'm owed. But the way that you turned your back on me just when I may have needed you most. Oh, you thought it was over. You could just close the chapter.
Dude, I'm enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I love you, Debbie Mathers. Oh, what a tangled web we have. Cause one thing I never asked was where the fuck my deadbeat dad was. Fuck it, I guess he had trouble keeping up with every address. But I'd have flipped every mattress, every rock and desert cactus. Own a collection of maps and followed my kid to the edge of the Atlas. Someone
with every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop.